We continue our tutorial on setting up PBX using Asterisk. So far, we've been able to deploy Ubuntu server in the cloud, install Asterisk PBX on it, configure extension for our office in Lagos, for also our office in US, London, and Canada. So right now, I want to test call across the offices. So I have on the line Shina Alani representing our Canada office just to simulate the call to make it real. I'm going to do that right now. So on the screen, I have two windows. One is the soft phone I'm going to use to place call to our offices. Then also, I have the console that is showing what is going on at the back end. So let's get started. I'm going to dial extension 400, which is representing our Canada office right now. So I'm doing that. 400. Calling. It's currently ringing. Hello? Hello?
Good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Shino Alani. Is that our office in Canada?
Yes, absolutely. I can hear you loud and clear from Canada.
That's great. Without paying any money to any provider, we'll be able to set up a PBX on the cloud. Then we'll be able to make call across our office in Canada. What is the time right now in Canada?
Yeah, we've got up to six time zones in Canada. I live in Abada, and the time here is 11:07.
Wow, that's great. So I'm going to drop the call right now. So also I have a Coyote on the line. His own extension is 300. He's representing our London office. Can you try and see if you can call him? I will drop the call right now. Then I will monitor it from the back end. Can you try and see if you can call him? Extension.
Okay, that's 500.
Okay. That's the London office. Kai de Akinsonya.
Okay, great. Thank you.
Okay, you can drop the call. So guys, we've been able to place call to our office in Canada. So right now I can see on the screen, it's calling 500, which represents our office in UK. The call is ringing right now. Hopefully, Kayode will pick the call. So, okay, it has been breached. As you can see, the call is currently ongoing. So I'll get the feedback. Maybe they were able to call across successfully. I'll pause the video.
The IP address of Canada. This is the IP address of Canada. It's connected. This is the IP address of UK. Later, we are going to check the IP to confirm that it's actually working. So, guys, you can actually set up PBX in the cloud, then connect your offices together, irrespective of the location. And that's what we are doing right now. Guys, if I have to subscribe to my channel, kindly go ahead and subscribe. Thank you. God bless you.
Great. So we've been able to place call successfully to our office in Canada and also to our office in UK. As you can see on the screen, a call was placed from extension 200 in Nigeria to an extension 400 in Canada. As you can see on the screen from the log taken from the back end, the call was breached. Here is the IP address of the SIP clients in Canada, 50.66.69.151. Then here is the IP address of extension in Nigeria, 212.100.80.165. here's the IP address. Then also a call was placed from Canada to our UK office. As you can see, here is the IP address of UK 90.242.53.32. And also here is the extension. Here is the IP address of the SIP clients in Canada, which is Wi-Fi 50.66.69.151. So this is to show that the call actually came from those region. I will still go ahead to show you further that the calls actually came from those region. Okay. With this website, you can actually determine the location of the IP address. So I'm going to go ahead to put the IP address and get details. As you can see, this is IP address from Canada. You can see the detail, country is Canada, region is Alberta. So you can see the provider. So I'll go ahead and check for the other IP address, which is 90.something. Let's also confirm. Yes, continent is Europe, the provider is Vodacom UK, Bristol, that is the city. So let's go ahead and also check Lagos IP 212.100. Okay, the editor. Nigeria Lagos Cyberspace Limited. So guys, we have come to the end of this session. We've been able to test calls across our offices. So the next task is for us to go ahead to set up a trunk line so that I can place call to a mobile phone line and also receive call from mobile phone line. So guys, if you are here to subscribe to my channel, kindly go ahead and subscribe and also click on the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime I release new video. Thank you and God bless you. See you in the next video.